Boer bulls are intimidating but discerning guardians of a home and a family who learn their trade while protecting remote South African homesteads from ferocious predators. They are dominant and confident, also bright and eager to learn. Mastiffs, hybrids, and working giant and a large breeds from around the world. Today in this video, we will discuss about top 5 Boer bull crossbreed. Number 5. Bull Terrier Boer bull. Boer bull and bull terrier. The Bull Terrier Boer bull is a giant-sized designer breed that is a mix of the Bull Terrier and the Boer bull. The Bull Terrier Boer bull will have personality traits from both his parents. The Bull Terrier Boer bull stands 19.2 to 26.6 inches and taller. Males weigh 58 to 157 pounds and females weigh 58 to 157 pounds. The Bull Terrier Boer bulls make the perfect family dog. They can make good family dogs if you provide enough exercise and training. Number 4. Boer bull Bull Mastiff. Bull Mastiff and Boer bull. The Boer bull Bull Mastiff mix is a mixed breed dogs resulting from breeding the Boer bull and the Bull Mastiff. The Boer bull mixed with the Bull Mastiff might be prone to joint dysplasia, eye problems, heart disease, ectropion, entropion, among others. Number 3. Pit bull Boer bull mix. Boer bull and pit bull. The Boer bull cross pit bull mix is not an uncommon in South Africa. They were bred as dispatch dogs to kill predators or farms. Fast heart and dispensables, as they put it, not a long lifespan in their required job. Number 2. Rhodesian Boer bull. Boer bull and Rhodesian Ridgeback. The Rhodesian Boer bull combines the South African Mastiffs with a South African hound, giving you a dog that can weigh anywhere from 70 to 200 plus pounds and live 9 to 12 years. Both parents' dogs will contribute strong protective and guarding instincts and confident, independent, and dominant personality. Number 1. Labrabulls. Labrador and Boer bull. Labrabulls are a rare mix and occurs when a Boer bull is crossed with a Labrador retriever. Boer bulls are typically not crossed with many other breeds. They are somewhat rare in the United States and they are originally a South African dog breed. Because of their cost, they are less likely to be deliberately bred with Labrador as a designer dog. Thanks for watching our video. Please like, share, and comment.